Yep. To another edition of GameEnthus Have Game Will Play. This is going to be for Rock Band Blitz. Press A to start. Connected to Rock Central. Alright, I've already played this a bit. Let me just put this caveat out here. I'm not that good at this game. When it comes to traditional Rock Band, I typically play most things on medium, which is enough of a challenge for me. I'm not the best, but I'm okay. And looking at the leaderboards, you know, I could stand to you know, practice a little bit more. But then again, I'd be practicing on classic instruments. Anyway, Rock Band Blitz is a controller, and it enables you to use the DLC you already purchased for Rock Band, Rock Band 2, 3, whatever. And I'm not sure if it works with the import stuff, like, you know, the export. I've exported Rock Band 2, Rock Band 1, although I can't find it on my hard drive, and Lego Rock Band. I don't know if it works with that, but I know the individual songs and stuff that I purchased are all available. Enough talk. Let's get to the game. Yeah, so it's tutorial mode. So, well, let's do the tutorial. Since we're doing this, let's walk our way through it. You have several different ways of controlling, as you can see. Each track has a note on the left or right side, so you can either use the triggers or bumpers, or you can switch tracks with the analog sticks. There's four or five different ways of controlling it. I settled on use the analogs to switch tracks, and then use the triggers or the bumper buttons to play the notes on either side of that track. So, play notes to level up the drum track. Okay. So I got my calibration right. The notes are coming slow enough, and I'm doing okay. I'll be honest. Okay, and all the notes in the drum track are worth 2x points. Hey, look at me. Now I want to switch over to the bass. Oop, missed it. I meant well, though. So as you power up more instruments, you know, you get more and more points, obviously. If you stay on one thing, I guess you power that up really high, but then you don't get a chance to power up the other, so it's, I don't know. I'm not really going to be hardcore into this game. I will enjoy playing it as I enjoy the songs on Rock Band and the songs I've downloaded, but I'm not going to be one of these guys battling at the top of the leaderboards. I'm not good enough for that. But that's okay. I'm still enjoying the game, and I've only had it for a couple of days, so, and I enjoyed it. As soon as I played it. I was initially a little let down because it is, you know, it's a single player experience. But that it's still immensely fun from what I've, the little I've played and unlocked a couple of achievements and things. It's a very fun game. And if you have, I mean, if you are a fan of Rock Band, and or a fan of Harmonix's older properties, amplitude, frequency, that kind of stuff. That was them, right? Anyway, this will be right up your alley. I can't imagine why somebody would not enjoy this game. Unless you just are dead set on always playing with a plastic instrument. You know, if that instrument can be a controller, you are in good hands. I can't remember if this game is $15 or $20. I'm thinking it's $20. I believe you get 20 or 25 songs with it, so that's well worth it if you already are into Rock Band. I clearly missed that note, but yeah. Here comes the checkpoint. Oh. Dang. Oops. played of most and he's tried to get his track up to 2 or higher. Yeah, gotta step that up. Reading is fundamental. I didn't play piano enough. Okay, I'm gonna get this right this time, I promise. Wow, yeah. Gotta pay attention there. Okay, 19th time's the charm. Damn, should I jump on that piano? Whenever possible. Okay, everybody's hit the level cap. Yes. It's now been boosted. I can play now? Thank you. It's a real honor. I gotta step it up. Okay, let me go over to my songs. Let's see. David Bowie, Let's Dance. And you can see here, normally by default, you have no power-ups, but as you unlock coins, and Blitz credits are when you... Blitz is what, there's a meter, you'll see when I start playing, there's a meter that's kind of arced at the top of the screen. It fills up with blue, whatever, and you get in the Blitz mode. If you do that enough, you get more Blitz creds. You get them maybe just for playing at all, I don't remember. There's a lot going on the screen. And that enables you to open up more power-ups and things, of which you use coins you earn by doing well, or relatively well, for the case of me. To my power-up, so Point Doubler, Bandmate, so on and so forth. So I'll do Bandmate. I like Flame Notes. It's like, well, you'll see. You kind of have to keep doing them in order to, well, I guess I could unlock some of these too, but no. I don't feel like doing that now. So, you don't have to play with power-ups. You can if you want to. Yeah. I'm pretty much, I put three on and I'm only able to focus on maybe one of them. This one just gives you points for switching the tracks you're on. And it's Blitz Mode. See a little arrow. You get like 100 points if you do it at the right time, which I'm not doing. And of course I just missed the flame note. To basically keep the fire going, you have to keep hitting those flame notes. And then you get more points. I'm sure somebody who's really into this game will notice that you're playing it wrong. And I'm not, like I said earlier, I'm not like a hardcore Blitz guy. I play it because I like the music and it's just fun. If I do well on the leaderboards, I do well. I'm not doing very well on bass there. There's one. And of course, the flame went out because I missed the note. I'm used to it by now. Missed it. Oh well. But the power-ups definitely give you more goals, more things to do while you're playing, more chances to increase your score. So you're really good at this. You can really rack up some really high scores. Keep missing stuff. I'm playing on a wire controller. Eliminate that. Any milliseconds of lag there. But maybe I just suck. Sing it, David. And if you say hide, we'll hide. Oh, come on. I'm missing these. I think I've gotten blitz mode yet. Oh, I did at the beginning. I don't know, but... like, once I get off, it's hard to get back on. Watch me butcher this solo. Yeah, so bandmate, maybe I'm using it wrong, but just kind of plays the notes right in front of you, but for like a second, so I guess you should wait until it gets crazy and then use it. That's when the X button popped up like a couple of seconds ago. It like auto plays the notes for you. When I first started playing, I actually played using the analog. You can play the left and right note by moving the left analog left and the right analog to the right. And I thought that was okay. Then I kept trying some songs. It wasn't working out for me. So I went to the triggers. Maybe it's taking me too long to press them. I don't know. Gotta figure out what works best for me. I still haven't figured out yet, unfortunately. I still get 100 points for switching? Nope. I guess I did it wrong. Maybe our timing was off. Anyway, yeah. Now you see in the right side, Dora Sullivan, you have, you know, characters from Rock Band. Those are your rivals. And then if you have people on your friends list, they've scored higher than you, whatever, they'll be your rivals. See the, you know, goal to shoot for there. And your points for using your power-ups and stuff. You know, when you do well. But and you earn, like as you can see, Blitz credits and coins. Let me give you all your stats that you're all used to from Rock Band. Wow, as you can see, there's a big gap between number 5 and number 4. Yeah. So, people are pretty good. Alright, we'll do one more. I have no idea what I want to do. I really don't like this song that makes them use. That's my biggest complaint, is this song when you switch songs. Which isn't really new. It's, it sounds, ugh. Yeah, we'll do Journey since we're leaving. We're ending, so. I'm gonna go to the 2 times. Try the bomb, the blast notes. Super drums. Whatever, I'll do that. Stick to, Synchrony. It's kind of ironic, someone like myself, not very good at this attempting to show people how to play when I'm missing, like, easy notes. I'm gonna go back and try, the control. Let me see here. We got default. You switch with the bumpers or triggers, and then you can play holding, doing the D-pad or the A button. I'll do that again. Typewriter. I'm not doing that. That's crazy talk. Alright, let's give it a shot. Not doing much better. I don't like that either. Oh, the analog feels best, but the results aren't always what I want. Terrible song to butcher. It is what it is, though. Let's build up the Blitz meter really cheaply. Whatever. Fighting, like, the urge to sing, but I'll remain strong. It's tough. Missing everything. I gotta calibrate again. Using the switch track thing at all. I'm sorry, people. Whoever's watching this, I'm really tearing this song apart, and it's not intentional. Dora Sullivan certainly did very well for herself. Me, not so much. It was fun doing it, though. That's what's most important. Games are about fun. Hey, I got a new power up. Shockwave. Press X to release shockwave. Bonus points every node it touches. There's a lot going on with the power ups, I will admit it. For someone who's all struggling just to, you know, keep up with the notes period, the power up certainly, in some way could seem like, oh, you know, it could seem kind of crazy to be engaging in. Oh, and I shouldn't have hit the button. That was a score war between myself and, Quicksilver, over there at structuregaming.com. So you can, like, you know, set challenges and all that kind of stuff in their time and all that good stuff. So I pretty much get the idea what this game is about. You use a controller and play notes, and there's a ton of power-ups. So if you are into Rock Band and you're not married to having to use the instruments, I can't fathom why you would not like this game. Maybe you're not very familiar with Rock Band. You don't have the instruments, which are kind of tough to find in the stores, because either they're the regular price, which is ridiculous, or they just don't have them at all, because the music craze is kind of, at least the plastic instrument music craze is kind of gone. It's going to be right up your alley. I'm enjoying it. I'm not very good at it, like I've said repeatedly, and as you've witnessed, but it's a good game. I'm enjoying it. So, that's it for me. This comes out, I guess, Tuesday the 28th on PSN and on the 29th for Xbox Live Arcade. And if memory serves, it's $20. And you know if you want it already, so I can't see why you wouldn't. Alright, that's it. I'm out of here.